scholarships myself. Jay, if you'll help me do this. I wasn't able to go through all of the applications that came in, but several did. And when I heard about these individuals.
Of the Jackson County Board of Education, I accept this class of 2020 as graduates, as they have met the requirements set forth by the state of Tennessee. Congratulations. And now I'll turn it back over to Mr. Harding for the presentation of diplomas.
Would the first row please stand? Elizabeth Aileen Newberry. Chloe Morgan Brazel. Jessica Lauren Bose. Peyton Lawrence Kowalski. Michaela Eulala Martin. Caleb Thomas Dale Greer. Cheyenne Antoinette Weaver. Callie Grace Kenny. Mason Judd Richardson. Megan Renee Brown.
Yeah, Kayla's name right.
Aiden Thomas Smith. Lauren Michelle Crockett. Micah Hobron Scoggins. Morgan Taylor Smotherman. Tyler James Southworth. Jada Gail Stafford. Standing and be like to thank everyone. I know they were tough circumstances. We appreciate your patience with us. For those of you watching at home, we apologize we couldn't have everyone here, but we appreciate everything, and we're just so honored that the class of 2020 has had a graduation. Thank you.